Okay, how many times have we played this? Play this one. So this is 2, 3, 4. So we can do. I wonder. Okay, here's what we'll do. We'll play this, right? And then we just play this. And then we shadow step it. We shadow step. Shadow step that. And play this. And we shadow step this. Right? And then we eviscerate this. Okay. Everything I'm doing might look weird, but in reality, this is some of the most advanced Hearthstone ever played in the game, right?
I wonder.
Because we can make our 1-1 Jade 5-5. We skipped it. We skipped the 1-4. Damn it! This guy has double J claws, double J spirit. That is insane. All right, so we do this, then we bounce it back, and then we play this, and now our quest is completed. And if he doesn't have AOE, we're gonna get 5/5 Jades. This can only work. I wish I had prep right now. Into 5/5 Jade right away.
Ready for action. Well played. You win this.
100% win rate. I'm going to retire this deck. I already got in trouble by Blizzard for showing off an exploit that automatically wins the game if you pull it off. This is that. Except even better. Sorry guys, I have to delete it. I don't want to get in trouble with Blizzard for showing that deck off. It's too powerful.